गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. सो लास्ट मंथ वी हैव स्टार्टेड विद इंडेक्स नंबर्स. नाउ अंडर इंडेक्स नंबर्स वी हैव टू मेथड्स, अनवेटेड इंडेक्स नंबर्स, वेटेड इंडेक्स नंबर्स. नथिंग बट दिस आर प्राइस इंडेक्स नंबर्स. ओके, सो अनवेटेड इंडेक्स नंबर्स वी हैव कंप्लीटेड. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस विद वेटेड इंडेक्स नंबर्स एंड वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर लॉन्ग क्वेश्चंस ऑल्सो. ओके, सो on 7th I have sent the formulas regarding the weighted index numbers. So in weighted index numbers, okay, here we have first method, that is weighted aggregative index numbers. Weighted aggregative index numbers. So under weighted aggregative index numbers, so see here now, last year's method we have Pastis method, Marshall Edgeworth method, Dorbish Bowley-Worth method. Okay, next Fisher-Idle index, Walsh method, Kellish method. So these are the seven methods we have under weighted aggregative index numbers. So first one is last year's method. See the formula P01 or P01 is equal to sigma P1 Q0 by sigma P0 Q0 into 100. Next Pastis method, P01 is equal to sigma P1 Q1 by sigma P0 Q1 into 100. Marshall Edgeworth method, sigma P1 Q0 divided by sigma P0 Q0 plus sigma P1 Q1 plus divided by sigma P0 Q1 into 100. Next Dorbish Bowley price index, nothing but Dorbish and Bowley price index formula. Half of the sigma P1 Q0 divided by sigma P0 Q0 plus sigma P1 Q1 divided by sigma P0 Q1 into 100. Fisher-Idle index. So P01 is equal to under root sigma P1 Q0 divided by sigma P0 Q0 into sigma P1 Q1 by sigma P0 Q1 into 100. Walsh method. So P01 is equal to sigma P1W. Sigma P0W into 100. Where W is equal to. So what is the meaning of W means here? Nothing but under root sigma Q0 Q1. Under root sigma Q0 Q1. Okay. Next Kellis. So P01 is equal to sigma P1 Q divided by sigma P0 Q into 100. Where Q is equal to Q0 plus Q1 divided by 2. Nothing but what we have to do here, Q0 plus Q1. Both we have to add and we have to divide it by 2. So these are the seven methods we have under weighted index number. Weighted index numbers, again under it, weighted aggregative index numbers. Okay, so basing on these formulas, today we are going to discuss with you one problem. So once you see the question over here, so from the following data calculate last year's Pastis, Dorbish, Bowles, Fisher-Idle index and Marshall, Edgeworth and Walsh, okay, index numbers. Okay, all index numbers we are going to discuss except Kellis here. So once you see the question here, items he has given base year is 2015. So for 2015 price he has given, quantity he has given. Okay, first of all you have to observe clearly ma, price, quantity. If suppose here expenditure is given, okay, then that expenditure should be converted into quantity. Clear? So here what he has given, price and quantity both he has given. Current year 2016 price he has given, quantity he has given. So base year will be P0 Q0, current year will be P1 Q1. Okay, so base year will be P0 Q0, current year will be P1 Q1. Okay, so once you see the solution for this, see here items he has given P0 Q0 P1 Q1. Till here it is question mark totally. So P0 Q0 is base year, P1 Q1 is the current year. So now what we have to do, we have to calculate the all the methods, last year Pastis, Dorbish, Fisher. So all the methods we have to calculate here. Okay, so first of all here I have calculated P0 Q0, okay, afterwards P1 Q1, okay, totally 9 columns we have to take. Totally how many columns? 9 columns we have to take. So items I have taken P0 Q0 P1 Q1. This is the question itself. Now what I have done here, P0 into Q0, 6 into 50 300, 2 into 100 200, 4 into 60 240, 10 into 30 300, 8 into 40 320. Next P0 Q1, okay, 6 into 56, okay, 2 into 120, 240, 4 into 60, 240, 10 into 224, 240, 8 into 36, 228. So multiplication you should do very carefully, okay, now. Next, P1 Q0, 10 into 50, 500, 2 into 100, 200, 6 into 60, 360, 12 into 30, 360. 12 into 40, 480. Next P1 Q1, 10 into 56, 560, 2 into 120, 240, 6 into 60, 360, 12 into 24, 228, 12 into 36, 436. Now what we have to do? Now add all these four columns. Okay, then you will be getting sigma P0 Q0, sigma P0 Q1, sigma P1 Q0 and sigma P1 Q1. Okay, so now what we have to do here? Now we have to apply the errors, nothing but we have to calculate the methods. So first method, last year's price index. P01 is equal to sigma P1 Q0 by sigma P0 Q0 into 100. So P0 P1 Q0 is how much? 1900. Sigma P1 Q0 how much we got? 1900 divided by sigma P0 Q0. P0 Q0 how much we got? 1360. So 1360 into 100. How much we got answer here? 139.71. Next, Pasteur's method. P01 is equal to sigma P1 Q1 by sigma P0 Q1 into 100. So P1 Q1 how much we got? 1880 divided by P0 Q1. P0 Q1 is equal to how much? 1344 into 100. So answer how much we got here? 139.88. Next, Darvish-Bowles index. So Darvish-Bowles index formula. P01 is equal to sigma P1 Q0 divided by sigma P0 Q0 plus sigma P1 Q1 by sigma P0 Q1 into 100. Okay, so now what we have to do here? 1900 divided by 1360 plus 1880 divided by 134 into 100. Okay, first what we have to do? First we have to do the divide. After dividing, add it. After adding, divided by 2 you do. First of all, don't multiply. First you do divide. Okay, 2.79 final we got na. So in, divided by 2. Then you will be getting 1.397 final. Afterwards into 100. Afterwards into 100. So this will be the your answer. Okay. Next, after Darvish, next is Marshall. P01 is equal to sigma P1 Q0 plus sigma P1 Q1 by sigma P0 Q0 plus sigma P0 Q1 into 100. So, now 1900 divided by 1360 plus 1880 divided by 1344 into 100. Add 1900 plus 1880, 3730, 1360 plus 1344, 2704 into 100. So, 139.8 answer we got. So Fisher-Idle index, and very very important it is. See, P01 is equal to under root sigma P1 Q0 divided by sigma P0 Q0 into sigma P1 Q1 by sigma P0 Q1 into 100. So 100 we should not take under root, it should be out of the root. So now 1900 divided by 1360 plus 1880 divided by 1344. So first you, what you do, divide it. 1900 divided by 1360. How much you got here? 1.3971 into 188 divided by 1344. 1.399. First of all, what you do? Both you multiply it. After multiplying, how much we got here? 1.95426. Then into 100. Afterwards, root. For this, what you have to do? You have to apply the root. So 1.39794 into 100. So 139.794. So this is the Fisher-Idle index. So once you observe the all the answers here, total all the answers are in 139 only. So that can say that you have done all the methods correctly. Next, coming to the Walsh index numbers. Okay, so Walsh index number separate table you have to do. Okay, for Walsh index price index numbers items Q0, Q1 I have taken here. Why? Because what is required here? W is required for calculating the W. Q0, Q1 is required. So Q0, next column is Q0 into Q1. Multiply it. Q0 into Q1, 50 into 56, 2800. 100 into 120, 12,000. 60 into 60, 3600. 30 into 24, 720. 40 into 36, 1440. Okay. Afterwards, what we have to do for calculating W? For W means what I have said, ma, under root Q0, Q1 I have said. Now, for this, what you have to do? You have to do the root 2800, and root 2800, root 12,000. Okay, under root 36, 3600, under root 720. Under root 1440. After doing the root for these items, you will be getting these values. Okay. Next, P1. So P1. P1 we have to take. Why I have taken P1 means what is the formula by here? Sigma P1 W. Sigma, what is required for us? Sigma P1 W. So P1. P1 already it is in the question. P1 I have taken. Next, what I have done? Multiplied with P1. 10 into 52.9. 2 into 109.5. So 219 we got. 6 into 60, 360 we got. 12 into 26.8, 321.6. 12 into 37.9, 454.8. So afterwards do it total. Next, what is required for us? Sigma P0W required. So P0 already it is in the question. Next, we have to multiply. Next, what we have to do? P0 into W. P0 into W. 6 into 52.9. 2 into 109.5. 4 into 60. 10 into 26.8. 8 into 37.9. Okay, you will be getting these values. Afterwards, add this. So, sigma P1W we got, sigma P0W we got. Now, apply the formula. So, actually, what is the formula of Walsh index? Sigma P1 under root P0Q1 sigma divided by sigma P0 under root Q1. P1 under root Q0Q1 sigma P0 under root Q0Q1 into 100. So, or else, you can write the formula in this way. Sigma P1W divided by sigma P0W into 100. So, sigma P1W, how much we got? 1884.4. Sigma P0W, how much we got? 1347.6 into 100. Okay. So, divide it and finally you will be getting the answer. Okay. Divide yes, naaku answer cheppandam idi. Okay, na? So this is a weighted aggregative index. These are the weighted aggregative index numbers. Okay, na? So, very, very important. These are totally six. Mainly six. Kelly's are not that necessary. But totally these are six. Okay, na? So, need your notes maintain cheyandi. And, ee roju 4 p.m. varaku naaku ivi works anni pump cheyandi amma.